Eric, Nikki, this just happened within the last hour or so. We're still working to get all the information, but as you see behind me, there is a heavy police presence. We're at the Highway 99 near Jehant Road, where CHP tells me that a parachuter ended up in the middle of the road and has subsequently died. Let's take a look at the scene behind me here. We have a number of crews at the scene. We're talking about CHP, fire crews, and San Joaquin County deputies all investigating this fatal incident. Some witnesses tell CHP that a man on a parachute landed on a truck. Others tell them that a man got hit by a truck riding along the 99 freeway. Again, that's right near Jehant Road. It's still very early on in this investigation. CHP confirms with us that man on the parachute left from the Lodi Parachute Center, which is literally just across the street from here, not far at all, maybe 100 feet. As you likely remember, we covered a number of fatalities associated with that center, and sadly, this is only going to be another one of that. We are still following this, trying to get all the information. We're talking with witnesses, and we will bring you all the developments both on air and online. But for now, reporting live in Lodi, Bridget Gorlow, Fox 40 News.